Have you ever gone through a difficult moment? Have you ever gone through a very hard situation to a point that you feel you've been forgotten? Why? Because even your friends are not reaching out to you. Your family members are not reaching out to you. You see, the people that you thought are close to you, right now they've abandoned you. You see, your acquaintances, your colleagues are nowhere to be seen. Have you ever gone through a situation and you feel from the deepest part of your heart that you have been forgotten? You see, at times we go through situations, at times we go through hard times, and we actually feel as though we have been abandoned, not just by human beings, but also by God himself. You see, and to some of us, during this particular point in time, you know, when you are going through this pandemic, that you would call it, some of us have had the better of it, to a point that you feel you've been abandoned, to a point that you feel no one knows even my name, no one knows that I exist. At times we go through stuff, at times we reach that point that we are like, we are all alone. Isaiah writes to us in chapter 43 and says, but now this is what the Lord says, he who created you, O Jacob, he who formed you, O Israel, fear not, for I have redeemed you. I have summoned you by name. You are mine. I'm here to encourage you that regardless of what you go through, regardless of where you are, there is a God that knows you by name and has called you by name. Isn't it interesting to know? Isn't it, something exciting to know that we have a God that regardless of what we go through, regardless of where we are at, he knows us. He not only knows us, but he knows us even with our name. I might not know you by your name. You might not know me by my name. But we have a God who controls the universe, who is sovereign, who is the holy God that knows you and I by name. And this is what he continues to say. He says, when you pass through the waters, I will be with you. His presence right there. Oh, and when you pass through the rivers, they will not sweep over you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned. The flames will not set you ablaze. For I am the Lord, your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior. I give Egypt for your ransom. That is the promise that God gives you and I, those of us that are in him. So be encouraged that regardless of where you are and what you're going through, we have a God that knows you by name. So don't feel forgotten. Don't feel abandoned. Don't feel that you are alone. Don't feel that you are there and no one knows you, or you feel as though no one knows you. We have someone. He is our God who knows you by name and has called you by name. Be encouraged and be blessed.